position, you'll see if he does give off quite an advantage, let him pop their head up and have a little look around and see who's coming, and even investigate smells that have been left behind on low-lying trees and branches. Now, if you do watch the tigers throughout the day, you might notice they wander around, they lift up that tail, and they just work scent onto various objects. And in that sit-up position, they can smell all those scent markings left behind. Now, they can quite comfortably sit like that for an extended period of time. We actually have an exact replica of Salt and Moon by Hang Up on your side of the island. You might have noticed the statue as you walk down. It's based on Salt, so you send it back to see yourselves just how good these guys can get. Now, again, in the wild, they were used to behavior. They will rake their claws on trees and deposit with a scent, and also enables them to stretch up nice and tall and smell the scent marking left behind as well.